again, and I'm here with Jim.
Jim.
Who works for the local Honda dealer. I had to take my car in today so it could be fixed. And Jim was telling me he has arthritis and has some difficulties, some pain in his legs and hips. Yeah. Is that right, Jim?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Jim. So you have difficulty walking without pain.
Yes, I do.
And when you do stand up, when you test this out, about what's your pain level from 0 to 10? 10's the worst pain.
Right now, it's probably like 5 or 6.
Okay, all right.
7, yeah.
So, mostly knee and hip, right?
Yeah, knee and hip.
Okay. And you say you have, is it both legs?
Yeah, both legs, yeah. But mainly my hip is really starting to...
Okay. And you got bone on bone.
Mm-hmm.
So that's like the cartilage is gone, things like that.
Yeah.
All right, all right. I'm sorry to bug you, Jim, but...
No.
Want to do it right. Want to do it right. Because I want you to really know there's a difference. So right now you feel the pain.
Right here, yeah.
There you go. Put your hand where you feel the pain.
Right there.
Okay, you hold your hand there. Leave it there. Okay? All right, Jim. So I'm going to pray for you. Ready?
Okay.
And just right now the pain's about a 5 or something?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, we're going to pray that down from a 5 to a 0.
Wow.
I know. It's amazing, isn't it?
Okay.
Okay. Father, in Jesus' name, I thank you for Jim. And I thank you for who you are, Father. And right now, I speak to Jim's body. I speak to these joints, the hip, the legs, the muscles, the tendons, the ligaments, and the nerves. And I say, be made whole right now. I speak to arthritis. Arthritis, get out right now. In Jesus' name. I speak restoration to all of these joints like new. Right now. And now I speak to the pain. Pain, you go right now. All of it. Just hang on for a minute, Jim. All right, Jim, now, I'm not messing around. I want you to be totally honest. I don't want you to say what's nice. I want you to feel it and tell me where your pain level's at.
Yeah,
I have to walk. Sure, go ahead. Yeah. What's it at? Honestly.
Well, it doesn't hurt, but I still know it's there a little
bit. It doesn't hurt.
It doesn't hurt.
So it's a 0 right now?
I'd say it's pretty much so, yeah.
Okay, so you, what do you feel that you're still feeling, though, even though you have no pain? What's the feeling that you're still feeling, this sense that you're having? What is it? What's it feel like?
Well,
does it feel tight or feel, what does it feel like?
A little tight, yeah, yeah.
A little tight.
But still good. I mean,
yeah.
It feels better. Yeah.
Okay, so put your hand on where it's tight.
So it seems to spot.
Okay, hold it right there.
Yeah.
Right now, in Jesus' name, I command all these muscles, tendons, ligaments, nerves be loosed right now. Loosen up right now in Jesus' name. I command new joints right now. No pain. All right, give it a little walk.
Yeah, it feels better.
Feels good?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, Jim, God bless you. Hey, thanks for the ride. All right, have a great day.
All right, well, thanks.
All right, see you.